project economy coverage now and the spirit of giving. We certainly saw many Central Coast people stepping up and making donations during KSBW's Share Your Holiday celebration and the many other toy drives aimed at helping those less fortunate this holiday season. Well, tonight we get a closer look at where those toys are going and the good that they're doing. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Salinas with that story.
Well, Aaron, here at Sherwood School Elementary School today, this was the site of some very happy kids as they got their first and maybe only gift of the season.
Merry Christmas.
Elmo and Tonka trucks, among the gifts making the Christmas season sweet for underprivileged kids.
The students were chosen by their teachers is to probably not going to have a Christmas gift this year.
Fifth.
There you go. Salinas High's Interact Club and the Salinas Downtown Rotary Club made the gift giving possible, purchasing a toy for each specific child.
Like the little girls that would go get a present, like a Barbie or whatever, they'd like skip out of the room, like all smiling and stuff, and they'd say thank you.
There you go, right there.
Merry Christmas.
There you go, a cow. Yeah, thank you.
Some stuffed animals also put a smile on faces, and Interact Secretary Connor McWilliams says that's when all the preparations pay off.
I mean, it's like a great experience because like, you can see like their whole Christmas just got made.
What did you want to get?
The spirit of giving continued at Natividad Hospital.
Merry Christmas.
Children whose family members may spend Christmas in the hospital got to choose from a mountain of gifts.
Our oldest boy got sick a couple days ago, so I have him up top, but they couldn't come in to see them, so that's why I stayed down here. Then I noticed what they were doing.
Christian Lopez and his three younger sons picked some favorite toys and enjoyed the distraction.
I mean, they get really happy. It's nice to keep that tradition going.
On the day before Christmas, Mama made her clove apple.
Kids also met Santa, who bore a striking resemblance to Natividad CEO, Harry Weiss.
It's very touching. This is very important to me personally. And anything we can do to make Christmas a happier time for very deserving kids.
Molly's one was happy when he saw him. I'm trying to say Santa Claus.
Now, Santa's leftover toys, and there should be plenty, even hundreds, they'll be given to hospitalized kids, and they'll also be kept on hand in the emergency room so that kids who come in during the holidays and also throughout the year will make their trip there just a little bit better. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Brittany, thank you. Organizers of today's event say this year they received more toys than ever before, nearly 2,000.